Here's how to install the MuckStopper RS400 in a road gully. Bed the MuckStopper plate in below the grating. Then bed the gully grating in above it. Once you've cleaned the excess mortar out, insert the MuckStopper bucket. Job done. This will catch the silt and muck that washes into the gully during construction, and it can be emptied regularly.